For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue, Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies and auxiliary units were dispatched to the hemp farm on Irene and Blagg Streets on Christmas Eve. This is the third time in recent weeks that emergency crews have been dispatched to this location. This time, Fire Chief Scott Lewis says that there was an issue with the heating and air conditioning unit inside the structure. All occupants were evacuated from nearby structures. The fire was extinguished without further extensions. Pahrump Valley Farm Rescue is investigating, which appears to be an accidental fire in nature.